Jim and Tracy, we are starting to hear stories about how people are coping with the fallout from this mass shooting in Georgia. Today we met Nancy Nguyen, who said one of the first people to reach out to her and text her and comfort her were her African-American friends. And it's those small gestures that go a long way. Hundreds of miles from the mass shootings in Atlanta, the images cut deep for people in Philadelphia's Asian communities.
All of what we want ultimately is justice. Justice for our communities and justice for the families that were impacted.
For Nancy Nguyen, justice isn't just charging the shooting suspect with a hate crime.
If our solution is we have to make things a hate crime, people have to go to jail, and like that's the only solution, anti-Asian violence doesn't end when you just jail people.
She wants elected officials to invest in Asian communities.
I want to see more low-income housing. We want to see more supports for small businesses that are being closed and, you know, driven out by gentrification.
Those are some reasons why Nancy went to Tuesday's anti-Asian hate town hall in Chinatown. She wanted to share those ideas with U.S. Congressman Dwight Evans.
You get a lot of feedback here.
Yes, yes.
How do you take everything that you got and take it down to Washington?
Well, you listen carefully to what people have to say, and then you try to take it and break it up to pieces about what's the best strategies.
Meanwhile, in Chinatown, there are more signs of life. People are returning and supporting businesses, a sign of hope after a week of crisis.
At the same time, I can see that people are making heroic efforts to make sure that they're taking care of each other.
When we left the town hall today, we met a couple guys from this group, Philly Rally for Solidarity. They are a grassroots group that is holding a rally at 4 o'clock on Thursday at 10th and Vine at the plaza there. They said they felt motivated to want to do more, and so they're going to do that this week. Reporting live here in Chinatown, I'm Brandon Hudson, NBC 10 News.
I'm sure we'll be there as well. Brandon, thank you.